Welcome to our 8-minute Tabata workout session. Today, we're embarking on a journey that's all about high-intensity, fat-burning exercises. We'll be following a Tabata workout structure, which is specially designed to optimize your body's calorie-burning abilities and enhance cardiovascular fitness. This workout involves performing each exercise at a high intensity for 20 seconds, then taking a quick 10-second breather to rest and prepare for the next round. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, by the way. This method of exercise is not only efficient, but it also keeps things dynamic and exciting. So if you're ready to break a sweat, boost your metabolism, and start working towards a healthier, more energized version of yourself, you're in the right place. Buckle up, because we're about to dive into a world of squats, jumping jacks, mountain climbers, burpees, high knees, plank holds, and bicycle crunches. All right, it's time to get started. Our first exercise is squats. Ready, squat. Let's dive right into the thick of things with squats. This exercise is a fantastic full body workout that targets your thighs, hips, buttocks, quads, and hamstrings, and strengthens the core. Remember, the goal here is to squat as low as you can, keeping your back straight, then explode up, driving through your heels. Maintain a steady rhythm and pace yourself. We're doing this for 20 seconds. And stop. Great job. Take a breather for 10 seconds, shake out those legs, and prepare for the next exercise. These short intervals of rest are crucial in Tabata training. They give your muscles a quick break, allowing you to maintain the high-intensity effort in the next round. Jumping jacks, let's go. This classic calisthenic exercise is great for getting your heart rate up and working out your entire body. Start by standing with your feet together and your hands at your sides. As you jump, spread your legs and swing your arms above your head, then jump back to the starting position. That's one rep, keep it going for 20 seconds. And time. Keep it up, rest for 10 seconds. Deep breaths now, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Remember, every step, every squat, every jumping jack you do is a step closer to achieving your fitness goals. All right, get ready for the next set of exercises. Your fitness journey continues, and we're right here with you every step, every squat, every jump of the way. Let's keep the momentum going. Now let's hit the floor for mountain climbers. This exercise is fantastic for getting that heart rate up and working all the major muscle groups. So get into a push-up position and start bringing your knees towards your chest one at a time. Go as fast as you can, but remember to maintain good form. And we're off for 20 seconds of intense mountain climbers. Let's go. Fantastic work with those mountain climbers. But don't get too comfortable. We're just getting started. Take a brief pause and catch your breath. You've earned those 10 seconds of rest. Now get ready for our next exercise, the burpees. Yes, they are as intense as they sound, but remember, you're stronger than you think. Start in a standing position, drop into a squat, kick your feet back into a push-up position, return to the squat, and then leap up as high as you can. That's one burpee. Let's aim to get as many in as we can within the next 20 seconds. Ready? Let's begin. You've done a fantastic job with those burpees. Take a moment, breathe it out. You've earned another 10 seconds of rest. Your body might be aching, your heart might be pounding, but remember, every drop of sweat is a testament to your hard work. So take deep breaths, sip some water if you need to, and get ready for the next exercise. You're doing amazing. Rest for 10 seconds. Now, let's pick up the pace with high knees. This exercise is all about speed and power. Imagine running on the spot, but with every step, you pull your knee up towards your chest. Keep your arms in motion too, just like you're sprinting. Pump those knees up, folks. Let's go for it. Fantastic. Keep moving at a pace that's challenging for you. Remember, it's all about pushing your personal limits. The higher you lift your knees, the more you engage your core. Keep going for just a few more seconds. Great job. You've just completed 20 seconds of high knees. Now take a quick 10-second breather. Catch your breath, shake out your legs, and prepare for the next exercise. Remember, these short rest periods are just as important as the exercises themselves in our Tabata workout. All right, it's time for the plank hold. Get down on your hands and feet. Your body should form a straight line from your head to your heels. This is not just an arm exercise, folks. It's a full body workout. Engage your core, keep your back flat, and hold that position. Let's do it. Stay strong, you're doing wonderfully. Hold on for a few more seconds. Feel the burn in your arms, your legs, and especially your core. That's the power of the plank hold, keep it up. And that's time, you've held the plank for a full 20 seconds. Well done, now rest for 10 seconds. Breathe deeply, relax your muscles, and prepare for the next round. You're almost there, rest for 10 seconds. Our final exercise is bicycle crunches. Ready to pedal your way to a stronger core? Lie on your back and simulate a pedaling motion, alternating bringing your elbows to your knees. Keep your focus. You're doing great. Remember, it's all about the quality of the movement, not the speed. 20 seconds on the clock. Let's go. Feel that burn in your abs? That's the sign of hard work and progress. It's tough, but you're tougher. And rest. Take a deep breath in and let it out. You've done it. You've completed the Tabata circuit. Now it's time to cool down. Slowly stand up, stretch out those limbs, and roll your shoulders back. Let your heart rate return to normal. Hydrate, catch your breath, and give yourself a pat on the back. Fantastic job. You've completed the Tabata circuit. Take a moment to catch your breath and hydrate. Thanks for joining us for this quick and effective Tabata workout. You've taken a powerful step towards a fitter, healthier you, and we're here to support you every step of the way. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay updated with our latest workouts, and feel free to share this video with anyone who might need a little fitness inspiration. Remember, every effort counts, no matter how small. Until next time, keep pushing towards your fitness goals.